Hey dolls and divas, thank you so much for watching my channel. You know, it's your girl Tash. I'm trying this new product today. It's the Aphogee. I'm doing the protein treatment in my hair first. Then I'm going to do the curlific.
You are now tuned in to WHAIR Radio. Your one-stop shop for everything press on and beyond. Girls, I got a hot comb giveaway in just a second. But first, I want to get to the phone lines and take some requests. Call, are you there? State your name and where you're from. Ayo, this your girl Kwana from Jersey City. I'm just calling in to request that Nula Kaylee 47 watch and set. Just want to shout out to all my people in the 20197.
So I've been putting in the curlific line knowing it, which is the texture treatment, and I'm putting it in for 2 minutes and I wash it out. Then I'm going to put in the curl definer in my hair and leave it for it to dry. So stay tuned to see the last product. And thank you guys so much for watching.
Keep my phone in airplane mode. Black, first class, bonnet on. Walk down the street and saw my girl Mo. She dropped her pins and all you saw was dragging in the middle of the flow. Shit so long it got caught in the dough. My inches help me sweep up the dough. Money green streaks to the flow. Runway ready like whoa. Ghetto. I seal my ends on the go. Come get into my new grow.
Hair conditioner, leaving. 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 Hair.
Walk, don't pin it up. Let that wind catch every time I strut. Grow it, buy it, gel it up. Lola flip my shit, bitch, I don't give a fuck. With a blunt bang like wood. A chocolate Kimura, meat in the cud. Bundles past my butt. My beauty supply thinks I'm a hair slut. Gives me the power that I need. It helps me feel my beads. Shortcut bob weave. Notorious W-I-G.
Hair conditioner, leaving. 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 Hair.
Girl, let me call your back. I fillet down my edges. Install a few racks. So baby, don't touch the tresses. Come, do be rap. We see you peeking in, obsessing. You know I let my plaques to the back. With the baby hair looking like a blessing. With the baby hair looking like a blessing. With my baby hair looking like a blessing.
Hair conditioner, leaving. 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 Hair.
Flip them bitches off your back like Remy. 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 And pro style. And pro style, and pro style, and pro style. Flip them bitches off your back like Remy. Flip them bitches off your back like Remy.
So this is the final look. I had to leave it overnight after I put in the curl definer in it. It took a long time to dry. So I had to sleep on it with a little banner over it. And then I sprayed it with some more leave-in, and that's about it. So I'm showing you a couple looks that I achieved within the 4 days I've done my hair. And I think this product is so awesome. It makes my hair feel, and it gives my hair definition and all that. So you guys, follow me on my social media. Follow me on Instagram. Follow me on Snapchat. My name is on Instagram. It's all about me, pretty. And on Snapchat, it's all about me, TH. Thank you so much for tuning into my channel, and I hope you have a great night or a great day wherever you're watching. And subscribe, like, give me some thumbs up, and thank you.